come here, I want to be on the whole. But as we speak today, I am telling you, I am declaring before the church, the people of God, and before the men and women of God, and by the body and the whole, I would like to get into ministry. Mungu amenionyesha kwamba in ministry I will be ministering to the youth. Kwa hivyo haya majaribio ambayo ninapata mimi mwenyewe sisikii vizuri sana, nilikojeka kuanzia juzi. Hiyo juzi tu nilipofika kutoka Dar es Salaam nimekuwa sisikii vizuri, lakini nilisema Mungu leo nipe nguvu nije Dar es Salaam na niko hapa. Nimeona nikisema leo sitaweza kucheza na vijana wangu, lakini tutaendelea kuabudu Mungu pamoja. Mungu aliniongoza nije kwa kanisa hili kutumia malaika wake. Unajua malaika pia wanaweza kuwa binadamu, you know that. Na malaika wangu hapa ni Rose. Rose ndiye aliyenileta hapa kwa hii kanisa, and I will continue to thank God for her. Do not judge a book by its cover. Hata ingawa Rose anafanya ile kazi anafanya, it does not mean that that is where she belongs. God has big plans for Rose. God has big plans for this church through Rose. Komana, you will see as time goes on. Kwa hivyo, ningependa kutulia na kusikiliza sauti ya Mungu. I would like to just wait on the Lord and see where He is going to lead me from here. And the verses that are helping me to wait on the Lord are two. Jeremiah chapter 29 verse 11. I know the plans I have for you. Plans for good and not for evil. Plans to give you a future and a hope. And that is also the prayer for Kenya today. God's plans are good. We thank God that we are here today. We are able to attend church today and glorify God. The other verse that is guiding me, especially in this calling that I have, is Psalms 32 verse 8, one of my favorite verses. I have very many favorite verses. And Psalms 32 verse 8 says, I will teach you and instruct you the way you should go. I will guide you with my eye. Now, the eye is not the human eye. The eye that God uses to guide you and to instruct you and to teach you the way you should go can be in the form of somebody you meet. It can be in the form of something you see on TV. It can be in the form of something you read in the papers, something you read in a book. Mungu anatumia njia nyingi sana akitaka kukuonyesha ile njia ambayo unataka kufuata. Kwa hivyo mimi ninamsubiri. Nasubiri naye pia anionyeshe ni njia gani ambayo anataka nifuate. Now that I have openly confessed that I have accepted the calling to go into ministry. Because you know, when you accept where I want to, you make a commitment, see you? And I am committed to serving this church. I don't know why God has led me to this church. I don't know why God makes me find my way to Mombasa every Sunday, but God is going to show me. A lawyer like me should be worshiping in those big churches. See here? Baptist, Sijui Tachigani, NPC, See here? But I am here. And I'm here because I know God has a mission for me. Marafiki zangu wamekuwa wakiniuliza, what are you doing in that church? They don't know because they are not here. See here? They don't know the blessings that God pours in this church. Zile baraka ambazo Mungu anamimina, hata sio kumimina. This church rains blessings, let me tell you. When I am in this church, I feel blessed. When I'm in this church, I don't fear anything. Hata wakati ambapo nilikuwa safarini kutoka Arusha, na nilikuja na basi, sio ati nilikuja na ndege. Not because I cannot afford a plane ticket, I just decided to come by road. And I was not afraid because I knew God would guide me. 12 hours from Arusha to Dar es Salaam. Nikalala Dar es Salaam kwa jamii, wale jamii wa Arusha, watoto wengine wako Dar es Salaam. Walinipokea, nikalala kule 6 o'clock in the morning. Mimi ndio huyo. Ninakuja wapi? Na Mombasa. Another 12 hours. And I'm here standing strong. Sidhani ati nimechoka safari ya kana, because God has a mission for me. And I'm relying on God to show me what that mission is. Because I made a vow of love in 1997. I had an experience in 1997 after my parents passed away, that I am going to love each and every person on earth. I am going to serve everyone with love. Kubwa, mdogo, tajiri, maskini. Wale marafiki zangu ambao wanataka nitembee na watu fulani hawanifahamu vizuri. They don't know me. But God knows me. And so I want to thank God very much. I'm writing a book. I have finished writing the draft. It is about love, love for humanity, love for everyone. And that is the love that I am spreading to you. Mungu akubariki.